sang last week, 2 weeks ago, at the ICHSA Mid-Atlantic quarterfinal.